Hello, everybody. I'm Granny Jims, and I'm about to tell y'all the truth about Troop Roll Wallmaster. Okay? Now, this particular Troop Roll Wallmaster, basically, how can I say it? It create additional troops. It spawns troops. Okay, now when you spawn a troop, that means you can keep going and replace the ones you lost during the match. Okay, now this is where it is, Wallmaster. Alright, let's pick a team and put it together. Now if you take a look, you see the little the skull with the little lightning bolts coming out right on the left and right side of Monster and Mystic? Yeah, that's the symbol for Wallmaster. Now, Wallmaster creates additional troops and, I forget the and now, and buffs. Or, okay, it generates more skulls. So let's see this one. Summons a fortress gate, okay, removes all skulls, give one armor to all allies boosted by gems removed. Okay, so that's adding a buff, right? Let's see what this one is. Convert green gems to skulls. See, adding skulls. Give 10 life to the first ally. That's the buff. Okay, let's see what else we got here. Okay, transform a selected mana gem into a skull. Right, that's skulls. If there are 13 or more purple gems on the board, gain 6 mana. That's the buff. Okay, we're going to recruit that one there. Let's see. Alright, web a random enemy and summon a random spider. See, that's the summon. That's the additional troop that will spawn from using the Wallmaster. So when you're playing against somebody and they keep respawning, you got to make sure you kill that enemy that's the Wallmaster. Okay, so let's put this together and go out and see what we can do. Now, I forget which one. I forgot to name the troop. Let's just go and battle and see what's going. Oh, wait, nope. That's not what I want to do. Let me see here. Let's go here. I need to do some of these. Is this my Wallmaster? Nope, that's not it. Now, see, if I don't label it, I lose. Oh, Lord. Let me see here. It's right after Striker. I bet the name this. Let me rename this Wallmaster. Troop Roll. See, I'm old and I got to do things a certain way, cause else I get mixed up now. I don't like to get mixed up. I play this game and I get mixed up. Okay, now we can go here and see what we got. Oh, to do. Now, I'm gonna go up to Wallmaster. And then make sure. Yep, that's Wallmaster right there. Okay, let's go and play this and see how they actually work. Okay, what colors I need? Purpose. I got the purpose. And let's see here. Yellow. Okay. Alright. Let me see what I get. Yellow. I might as well go for the yellow. Oh, more purpose. Okay, so we got the first one ready right now. Let's see what he gonna do. Okay, web a random enemy and summon a random spider. Now, we gonna cast this, but unfortunately, we ain't got no missing troops on our team, so therefore, we not gonna be able to see him spawn a spider. Okay, so in all reality, if I really wanted to show y'all correctly, I should have reordered these, so that way, you can see a spider spawn. Let's see here. Okay, so the second troop is ready. Now we're going to go on ahead and cast this spell. There we go. That was nice. That was real nice. Okay, so I got these right here. All right. Now I need to get some yellows there so we can see how that third troop. Let's see here. Okay, let me see what I can do. Okay, got four right here. I need red. That's what I need. Red. Got me some red there. Okay, got some more red here. All right, so we got the third troop ready to go. Okay, had to get that. I just had to get that. Okay, now I'm gonna go ahead and see. Convert all green gems to skulls. Give 15 life to the first enemy. A first ally, I mean. Everybody's an enemy to me. Okay. Now I got the third one ready already, so let me go ahead and see how that is. Transform a selected mana gem into a skull. If there are 13 or more purple gems on the board, gain 6 mana. Alright. Let's see. How many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay, we got enough. Let's see what's going on. Maybe I did that wrong. Transform a selected mana gem into a skull. If there are 13 or more purple gems on the board, gain 6 mana. Oh, gain 6 mana. That's what I'm gaining, mana. Okay, so then next time I got to be strategic of where I put that skull. Okay, so in all reality, I'm going to cast this and put that skull right here. Now, that's how you use that one. All right, so it pays. It really pays to really make sure that you, Oh, I lost a troop and I gained one back? Okay, summon a fortress. This one generates additional troops. Okay, so you see that there? All right. So I got that one there. And let me go on ahead. I don't need to use this one at the bottom yet. Okay, let's see. Mana surge. Let's see here. I'ma use this right here, create this skull right here, and pop him in his head. Got him! Oh yeah! Okay. Alright, let's see here. Okay. Gain 20 armor. Let's go. Long as there's more than 13 purples on the board, I could keep respawning this, keep reusing this troop, and it seems like the mana ain't never going away. So that's so good. Okay, so as you can see, this match is going to take a long time to finish because most of my troops don't attack. So if you notice that, if you take a look at these, this one summons and this one provides buffs and this one generates skulls and give life and this one transform selected mana gems into skulls, and if there are 13 or more purple gems on the board, gain mana. So as you can see, it ain't no attack going on. We just gonna stay alive until and hope these skull matches eventually bring them down. But unfortunately, I'm gonna retreat this game. So I'm so glad y'all watched this battle and you learned a lot about the War Master. Okay, so stay tuned. If you like this, if you like the video, check the like button. If you want to subscribe to the channel, which I suggest you do, because the next video that I'm gonna put out is about Warrior. Oh, a lot of people like to use the Warrior, and that video is gonna tell you exactly why. Okay, until next time, everybody.